Hi, I'm Tara Hitchcock, and you are watching Harkins Theaters Behind the Screens. And guess what? Hollywood has come to Harkins. We had a chance to sit down with the stars of Big Stone Gap, a film about family secrets and finding yourself in rural Virginia. Take a look.
This is my favorite book on Chinese face reading. No, I've read the face of every man I've ever known. It's never been wrong.
You play kind of a character that reminds me of the Dharma and Greg years, a free spirit, completely into romance, very ethereal. Could you draw the comparison?
Well, I think I'm fond of characters that are both, you know, are written to display love and absurdity. You know, I think those are just super fun to, you know, dig your teeth into.
You play a mobile book librarian, which honestly I think we all need.
It's true, actually. I think, you know, our literacy levels are dropping rapidly, and having a charismatic character driving around your town, you know, delivering books and encouraging. You know, my character is the best friend of Ashley Judd, and Ashley's a self-proclaimed spinster at 40, which, you know, in our day and age now, this movie takes place in 1978, in our day and age now, we're just getting started at 40. But, you know, as her best friend and as a fan of Jane Eyre and romance and love, I'm just encouraging her constantly to find that flame in her and to not settle.
I like being the town spinster. It has cachet.
Yeah, well, you can't hug cachet.
Hey, if you want to hear more with Jenna Elfman, Paul Wilson, and just click on the extended version of my cast interviews.